tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Brown is 5 years the elder. Round one. Opens with the inside leg kick. Level change there. Goes for the takedown.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Beautiful sweep.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Yeah, he's back in a half guard here. Hip escape, and he's out of the full mount. Nicely done. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. In half guard now. He hip escapes from the full mount. Mounts again. In full guard. He's working from full mount again. He's mounted, he's got to hang on and keep control of his posture.
Just over 3 minutes now to go.
Beautiful right hand. Big Ooh. Elbow.
Joe, that was some outstanding ground and pound to get the opponent out of there. He was throwing big shots there on the ground, man. Not just looking to score, but actually looking to end the fight and to make sure the judges stayed firmly out of this equation. Elbows, punches, hammer fist, everything seemed to be working for him here tonight.
Watch this again here. Smack. Look at that elbow.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Stop for this contest at 2 minutes, 9 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, John Bones!
So Johnny Bones does it again. Congratulations to John Jones, to Mike Winklejohn, to the rest of the team. This is a big win here tonight. A lot of people wanted to see where John Jones was at this stage of his career, and I think he proved here tonight. This is still a very prime John Jones, and on his best night,